grown over the years, and I can pretty much say that most of you by this point accept me as I am. And thanks to 7 years in dinner life, I think I'm at the point where I accept myself for who I am as well. The path is winding along, the journey is the destination. It has yet begun, and I am yet young. In order to belong, one must first accept themselves as they are. You first need to ask yourself, who am I?
She must be a burden to that family. I don't know how she can bear the guilt.
She preferred the company of grown-ups. She wanted to be famous like yours truly. She wanted to be a singer.